to try to do this little freestyle, y'all. So I ran into my ex-lover yesterday. He saw me from afar, I peeped him looking my way. Every seat to mind my business, not gonna entertain him. And that nigga wasn't shit then, nothing could contain him anyway. He approached me, saw the look up on my face, told me just to listen and not to say a thing. Know you're probably fed up, know you deserve better. Baby, I've changed, hope your number's still the same, so you can send me your location later. Let's focus on communicating better. I feel like I deserve a second chance with you. Nah, I'm cool.